Yeah. I can actually run my bike tomorrow, but it would take a while.